Why do we warm up? It's important to warm up so your body is ready to move safely. You want your heart rate elevated and your muscles nice and warm so they can move and stretch safely. Let's start with the windmill. You're going to stand up nice and tall with your legs open wider than your hips, and then you're going to reach one hand at a time to touch the opposite foot. Keep your body straight, but you want to have a soft bend in your knee so you're not stretching your knee too much. That's called hyperextending. With this move, you're warming up your abdominals, stomach muscles, and you're also getting a nice stretch in your hamstrings, the back of your legs. All right, let's move on to the knee strikes. So you're gonna bring one knee up and then touch it in the ground behind you. Do it 8 times on each side. You can kind of imagine that you have a watermelon and you're smashing it against your knee. You're warming up your hip flexors with this move. All right, now we have booty kicks. So you're gonna take your foot back to touch near your bottom and do one side at a time. You can move your arms also to get the good rhythm. You're warming up the backs of the legs, both your hamstrings in the upper back of your leg and the calf muscle in the lower leg. Now we'll do the squat and twist. When you squat, you're gonna sit down as if you're in an invisible chair. Keep your belly engaged. And then we're going to squat and twist to one side. Squat and twist. So with this move, you're warming up your glutes and your bottom, and you're also really warming up all of your torso, your side obliques, and keeping those abdominals nice and warm. Let's start with our shoulder rolls. So you're going to roll your shoulders 8 times forward, really warming up your deltoid muscles, those are your shoulder muscles that wrap all around your shoulder. And then you're going to do 8 times backwards. All right, let's move on to arm swings. So you're going to reach up above your head and then bend your knees gently and swing down. This is a great example of a dynamic stretch, which is when you stretch while you're moving. And swimmer arms, you're gonna cross your arms in front and then open them nice and wide to either side. This is also a really great way to warm up your chest muscles, which are called pectorals. And finish with one big breath in and a forward fold. Just let your body hang forward for a minute. You can separate your feet a little bit if that feels nicer. Soft bend your knees. Great job. Take a workout video and let's keep moving.